Good morning. The hymn is Revive Us Again. I'm thinking we could start in F, do the first two verses in F, and then do verse 3 in G flat, 4 in G, and then the fifth one in A flat. So I was thinking about the transition. You can dress it up or do it totally different, but I was just thinking about a transition, a pretty straight one between the fourth and last verses.